Well, the rapidly melting snow and warm weather, of course, causing ice jams as well along Nebraska rivers tonight. The Nebraska Game and Parks Department has closed a Douglas County campground along the Platte River. The department says 50 campsites are underwater due to these ice jams. And ice has also caused damage to benches at the campgrounds. Experts ask that Nebraskans stay aware if they are in any low-lying areas tonight.